A partial vindication after almost 4 years in detention. Muntinlupa Regional Trial Court Branch 205 Judge Lizelle Akiatan jumped the conspiracy to commit illegal drug trading charge against Senator Laila De Lima in the case involving self-proclaimed police asset Jad Dera, who was accused of running the illegal drug trade at the New Bilibid prison. The court found no connection between Dera and De Lima. It's a different story in the second case involving De Lima's former bodyguard, Ronnie Dayan. Judge Akiatan denied the demurrer, citing the testimonies of former Bureau of Corrections OIC Rafael Ragos and his aide, NBI intelligence agent Jovencio Ablen, who claimed they personally delivered 10 million pesos to De Lima in her house in Parañaque. The two said they gave the money to Dayan, but they also claimed they saw him give it to De Lima, who allegedly did not protest. The court gave way to statements of inmates about the supposed presence of illegal drug trading, even if De Lima insists their statements were all hearsay. The court wants De Lima to explain the 10 million pesos as well as the 2014 surprise raid at the National Penitentiary. If left unrebutted, the court said, the facts could support a guilty verdict. In a press con Wednesday night, De Lima, through her lawyer, contested the findings.
Very quick perusal of some portions of the omnibus order shows that the court took at face value Ragos and Ablen's claim of delivery of 10 million, which is a total lie.
De Lima has always maintained Ragos is not a credible witness because he allegedly changed his statements several times just to be exonerated from the case. Her defense team pointed out the prosecution was not even able to show any recovered drugs nor allege what type of drugs was involved.
This is the only case in the Philippines or even the whole world which a drug case having no drugs, even 1 gram of drugs, Christian. And second, there's no conspiracy. We're arguing if they do not know anything about drug transactions, then who are the co-conspirators of Senator Laila De Lima?
But the court ruled the illegal drugs are not required if the charge is conspiracy to commit illegal drug trading, which only needs to prove conspiracy to show there's a crime. According to the court, there was implied conspiracy when De Lima supposedly allowed the illegal drug trading and did not have it investigated in exchange allegedly for funds for a senatorial campaign. In a statement, Justice Secretary Menado Guevara said his department always believed in the objectivity and impartiality of the court. The rulings, he said, would show the judge carefully evaluated and weighed the evidence presented by the prosecution. Mike Navallo, ABS-CBN News.